Hi, I'm Dr. Santosh Kumar, practicing neurosurgeon at Aster RV Hospital, JP Nagar. Majority of the patients coming to our OPD in the neurosurgery department generally have some sort of a spine-related problem. We see most of the problem in elderly patients and females who come to us with low back pain. So many of the times we see a scan done elsewhere showing a disc prolapse or a listhesis. So this is one of the major issues related to the population. In fact, spine-related issues are seen in one-third of the population. So among the common ailments that affect the spine, one is disc is the most common problem, followed by listhesis. We also treat other issues related to tumors, congenital conditions like meningocele, also trauma-related fractures and instability.